Hello students, welcome to JEE Advanced 2018 Paper Solutions. We have Chemistry Paper 1 with us. Let us start with question number 1 of the Chemistry section. So this is question number 1 with us, which says the compound or compounds which generates nitrogen gas upon thermal decomposition below 300 degrees Celsius is R. The options given are ammonium nitrate NH4NO3, ammonium dichromate NH4 whole twice Cr2O7, barium azide BAN3 whole twice, and magnesium nitride, that is Mg3N2. Students, this is a multiple correct type question, so we may have more than one correct answers for this question. Here, the important point is the decomposition should take place below 300 degrees Celsius. If I talk about ammonium nitrate, let us see what happens when we heat ammonium nitrate. Ammonium nitrate, when heated below 300 degrees Celsius, it gives us N2O and water. However, this N2O, when heated above 600 degrees Celsius, it gives us N2 and O2. So, it will give us nitrogen gas heating above 600 degrees Celsius. So, this cannot be the answer. If I talk about ammonium dichromate, ammonium dichromate is when heated below 300 degrees Celsius, it gives us nitrogen gas, and Cr2O3 along with water. So, in this case, we can see on heating, we are getting nitrogen gas. So, B option is answer. If I talk about third option, which is C option, barium azide. Students, we know that azides on heating gives us pure nitrogen. So, highly pure nitrogen will be obtained when barium azide is heated. It will give us barium and nitrogen gas. Now, if I talk about magnesium nitride, the magnesium nitride will not decompose below 700 degrees Celsius. It will be decomposed above 700 degrees Celsius only. So, magnesium nitride should be heated above 700 degrees Celsius in order to give nitrogen gas. We will get magnesium and N2. So, this is also not the answer. Hence, the correct answers for this question are option B and option C. So, answers are option B and option C. Now, students, let's move to the next question.